Would you even know that this was the Batmobile if that logo wasn't there?